Hi there, I'm John Leach, and you're watching Arc Fishing.
Look at that crappie, man. That's a nice crappie. Nice largemouth. Very nice largemouth.
Nice largemouth bass.
Nice largemouth bass. All right, good deal.
All right, I'm gonna eat this beautiful muskie. 35 inch muskie. Catch and release. Oh yeah. Woo. Seventeenth largemouth bass. Catch and release. Where's Logan at? Where's Logan?
He's in there, he's sleeping.
Oh, really?
Get my rods up from the front right away.
Everybody had the same idea we did.
Yeah, this place is getting full quick. You want a crankbait caught on your sleeve. One second. Thank you. Go for it. We have to get on first because the wind's really blowing everything around. It's a strong wind.
Hey, John.
What's up, Logan? How are you? Yeah, I saw.
Don't drop your phone. Okay, go ahead, get it, bud. Here, come up here. Buddy.
Yeah.
Tops counting eyes in the early hours. Stone cold inside. Banging drops, dancers, never needing answers. We wander all alone when we can't buy the street lights call. We wander all alone when we can't deny we are the street light people.
When people go right in front of you like that. Yeah, exactly. Just change the name from Blue Marsh to Guggen Lake. That's not, you just gave me an idea for another video. I might just call it that too, Guggen Special. This lure's starting to get on my nerves. So we're gonna change it. I'm gonna try a chatterbait. Nice.
Pull him in.
That's right, it's a fishing boat. Get the skunk out. Get him in the boat, Logan. Get him in the boat.
Yeah.
Get him in the boat.
Yep. Get him in the
boat. You gotta get him in the boat so the skunk's out. Come on, swing the rod this way. There you go.
Yeah.
Keep, there you go. Right. Skunk's finally out of the boat.
Yep. There, I'll get him off and put him back in.
You catch him, you gotta gut him, clean him, and cook him.
Yeah, he is floppy. You got that pretty good. You're a hungry bluegill.
Hungry?
Here.
See him.
Pull him in. It's actually a bluegill.
That's right, it's a fishing boat. Get the skunk out.
Yep.
Get him in the boat, Logan. Get him in the boat.
Yeah.
Get him in the boat.
Yep. Get him in the boat.
You gotta get him in the boat so the skunk's out. Come on, swing the rod this way. There you go.
Yeah.
Keep. There you go.
All right.
Skunk's finally out of the boat.
Yep. Here, I'll get him off and put him back in.
You catch him,
you gotta gut him, clean him, and cook him.
Yeah, he is floppy. You got that pretty good. You're a hungry bluegill.
Hungry?
Here.
Got that one.
Here, stick your thumb in there. Come on, you did it before. Stick your thumb in, hurry up. Stick your thumb in and pinch it.
You?
Yeah, whatever, just stick your thumb in his mouth, pinch it.
Things.
They don't have no teeth, Logan.
Did the camel get it?
Out of the boat.
Yep.
Daddy, I couldn't get a picture with my phone.
Oh, that's all right.
So I can make a picture of the video.
Yep, John can make a picture for you.
Well, how many more minutes?
We got about 45 minutes, then we got to head back.
No, Dad, you said 25 minutes total.
No, I said 45.
Oh, so how many minutes now until we go?
48.
Dad! No, Dad, I'm actually
just, I have 3 minutes for asking that question.
No, you asked me to add more.
Yeah, I'm not joking. I said, how much?
I don't know, Logan. I'm not watching the clock yet. I came out here to fish, not watch the clock.
Yeah.
Okay.
Love that smell. Heck yeah, man.
Right here, as soon as we get past these white things here.
Just slow, no way.
Yep.
Nice.
Yep.
Whoopsie.
See how you're doing.
I found peace in the dark of night. Tabletops counting eyes in the early hours. Stone cold inside. Banging drops, dancers, never needing answers. We wander all alone when we can't buy the street lights call. We wander all alone, but we can't deny we are the street light. Never needing answers.